Okay, hello.
Player.
Hey, hello, YouTube players.
The reinforcement drawing dimensioning tool allows the user to create drawing and dimensioning of reinforcing bars. This command is part of the reinforcement workbench, an external workbench that can be installed with the add-on manager via the tool's add-on manager reinforcement menu. Drawing and dimensioning of reinforcing bars. Usage. 1. Open FreeCAD model containing reinforcement bars created using reinforcement workbench. 2. Select arch structure object and then click on reinforcement drawing dimensioning. 3. A dialog box will pop out on the screen as shown below. 4. Enter all the details related to stroke width and color of rebar and structure. 5. Click on next button and the dialog box will be updated as shown below. 6. Enter drawing views option, dimensioning and offset details. 7. Click on next button and the dialog box will be updated as shown below. 8. Enter dimension label and line details. 9. Click on next button and the dialog box will be updated as shown below. 10. Enter single rebar and multi rebar dimension details. 11. Click on next button and the dialog box will be updated as shown below. 12. Enter details of dimension and dimension line offsets. 13. Click Finish button to generate drawings. Scripting. See also, Arch API, Reinforcement API and FreeCAD Scripting Basics. The Reinforcement Drawing Dimensioning tool can be used in macros and from the Python console by using the following function. Create Reinforcement Drawing and Dimensioning. From reinforcement drawing import make underscore reinforcement underscore drawing structure underscore drawing underscore page underscore dict equals make underscore reinforcement underscore drawing dot make structures reinforcement drawing structure underscore list equals none rebars underscore list equals none view equals front rebars underscore stroke underscore width equals 0.35 rebars underscore color underscore style equals automatic rebars underscore color sad smiley 0.67 0.0, 0.0, structure underscore stroke underscore width equals 0.5, structure underscore color underscore style equals automatic, structure underscore color sad smiley 0.3, 0.9, 0.91, drawing underscore left underscore offset equals 20, drawing underscore top underscore offset equals 20, drawing underscore minute underscore right underscore offset equals 20, drawing underscore minute underscore bottom underscore offset equals 20, drawing underscore max underscore width equals 0, hash it is set to 0 to automatically set the default width based on other parameters drawing underscore max underscore height equals 0, hash it is set to 0 to automatically set the default height based on other parameters template underscore file equals str, path, make underscore reinforcement underscore drawing dot underscore underscore file underscore underscore dot parent dot absolute, forward slash templates forward slash a for underscore landscape underscore blank dot svg, perform underscore dimensioning equals true. Dimension underscore rebars underscore filter underscore list. Equals. None. Dimension underscore label underscore format equals percent M percent C percent D. Span equals percent S. Dimension underscore font underscore family equals deja vu sans. Dimension underscore font underscore size equals 3. Dimension underscore stroke underscore width equals 0.25. Dimension underscore line underscore style equals continuous. Dimension underscore line underscore color sad smiley 0.0, 0.0, 0.50. Dimension underscore text underscore color sad smiley 0.0, 0.33, 0.0. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol equals none. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol equals filled arrow. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol equals filled arrow. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol equals filled arrow. Dimension underscore line underscore mid underscore point underscore symbol equals dot. Dimension underscore left underscore offset equals 10. Dimension underscore right underscore offset equals 10. Dimension underscore top underscore offset equals 10. Dimension underscore bottom underscore offset equals 10. dimension underscore left underscore offset underscore increment equals 6. Dimension underscore right underscore offset underscore increment equals 6. Dimension underscore top underscore offset underscore increment equals 6. Dimension underscore bottom underscore offset underscore increment equals 6. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim equals false. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim equals true. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type equals start of line. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type equals mid of line. It returns structure underscore drawing underscore page underscore dict, a dictionary with structure as key and corresponding reinforcement drawing page as the value. Structure underscore list is the list of structural objects to generate their reinforcement drawing. If not provided, structures will be selected from the active document acting as host for rebar objects. Rebars underscore list is the list of rebar objects to be included in the drawing. If not provided, rebars objects having host in structure underscore list will be selected from the active document. View specifies the view of drawing to be generated. It can be front, rear, left, right, top or bottom. Rebars underscore stroke underscore width specifies the stroke width of rebars in drawing SVG. Rebars underscore color underscore style specifies the color style of rebars. Set it to automatic to automatically select rebars color or custom to choose shape color value from variable rebars underscore color. Rebars underscore color specifies the fill color for rebars in drawing SVG. Format, RGB value should be between 0 to 1, so you may need to divide the value of RGB by 255 to get its value between 0 to 1. Make sure RGB must be float example, 0.67, 0.0, 0.0. Structure underscore stroke underscore width specifies the stroke width of structure in drawing SVG. Structure underscore color underscore style specifies the fill style of the structure. Set it to automatic to automatically select structure color or custom to choose structure color value from variable structure underscore color. Structure underscore color specifies the fill color for structure in drawing SVG. Format, RGB. Drawing underscore left underscore offset specifies the left offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore top underscore offset specifies the top offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore minute underscore right underscore offset specifies the minimum right offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore minute underscore bottom underscore offset specifies the minimum bottom offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore max underscore width specifies the maximum width of drawing on template underscore file. Drawing underscore max underscore height specifies the maximum height of drawing on template underscore file. Template underscore file is the template file to be used for the reinforcement drawing page. Perform underscore dimensioning specifies if dimensioning needs to be created for rebars in drawing. Dimension underscore rebars underscore filter underscore list is the list of rebars to perform dimensioning. Set it to none to dimension all visible rebars in drawing. Dimension underscore label underscore format is the format used for the dimension label. Example, %M%C%D, span equals %S here, %M-rebar, mark%C-rebar, amount%D-rebar, diameter%S-rebar, span length. Dimension underscore font underscore family is the font family of dimension label. Dimension underscore font underscore size is the font size of the dimension label. Dimension underscore stroke underscore width is the stroke width of dimension line. Dimension underscore line underscore style is the stroke style of dimension line. It can be continuous, dash, dot, dash dot or dash dot dot. Dimension underscore line underscore color is the color of the dimension line. Format, RGB value should be between 0 to 1, so you may need to divide the value of RGB by 255 to get its value between 0 to 1. Make sure RGB must be float. Dimension underscore text underscore color is the color of the dimension label. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol is the dimension line start symbol, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol is the dimension line end symbol, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol is the dimension line start symbol, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol is the dimension line end symbol, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore line underscore mid underscore point underscore symbol is the dimension line midpoint symbol. It can be tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore left underscore offset specifies the left offset of the dimension from drawing. Dimension underscore right underscore offset specifies the right offset of the dimension from drawing. Dimension underscore top underscore offset specifies the top offset of the dimension from drawing. Dimension underscore bottom underscore offset specifies the bottom offset of the dimension from drawing. Dimension underscore left underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the left offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore right underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the right offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore top underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the top offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore bottom underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the bottom offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim specifies if dimension lines are to be outside of reinforcement drawing, in case of single rebar is visible. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim specifies if dimension lines are to be outside of reinforcement drawing, in case of multiple rebars are visible. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type specifies the dimension label position type, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be start of line, mid of line or end of line. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type specifies the dimension label position type, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be start of line, mid of line or end of line. Expand. Example. Reinforcement drawing. Usage. 1. Open FreeCAD model containing reinforcement bars created using reinforcement add-on. 2. In FreeCAD Python console, copy the below code snippet to generate reinforcement drawing from different views for each arch structure element. From reinforcement drawing dot make underscore reinforcement underscore drawing import, make structures reinforcement drawing, for view in, front, rear, left, right, top, bottom make structures reinforcement drawing, view equals view. Reinforcement drawing view object. A rebar's drawing SVG view object. Properties. Data structure, the structure object acting as a host for rebars to be included in the drawing. Data rebars, the list of rebar objects to be included in the drawing. Data view, the reinforcement drawing view to be generated. It can be front, rear, left, right, top or bottom. Data position type, the position type of reinforcement drawing on template. It can be automatic to calculate drawing placement using data left offset, data top offset, data minute right offset and data minute bottom offset or custom to set placement using data X and data Y. Data rebar stroke width, the stroke width of rebars in reinforcement drawing SVG. Data rebars color style, the color style of rebars in reinforcement drawing SVG. Set it to automatic to automatically select rebar's color or custom to choose shape color value from data rebar's color. Data rebar's color, the color of rebars in reinforcement drawing SVG. Data structure stroke width, the stroke width of the structure in reinforcement drawing SVG. Data structure color style, the color style of structure in reinforcement drawing SVG. Set it to automatic to automatically select rebar's color. Custom to choose shape color value from data structure color or none to not fill structure. Data structure color, the color of structure in reinforcement drawing SVG. Data template, the template for the reinforcement drawing view. Data width, the width of the reinforcement drawing view SVG. Data height, the height of reinforcement drawing view SVG. Data left offset, the left offset of reinforcement drawing view on a template. Data top offset, the top offset of reinforcement drawing view on a template. Data minute right offset, the minimum right offset of reinforcement drawing view on a template. Data minute bottom offset, the minimum bottom offset of reinforcement drawing view on a template. Data max width, the maximum width of the reinforcement drawing view. Data max height, the maximum height of the reinforcement drawing view. Data visible rebars, the list of visible rebar objects in the drawing view. Data dimension left offset, the left offset for each new reinforcement dimensioning object. Data dimension right offset, the right offset for each new reinforcement dimensioning object. Data dimension top offset, the top offset for each new reinforcement dimensioning object. Data dimension bottom offset, the bottom offset for each new reinforcement dimensioning object. Scripting. See also, Arch API, Reinforcement API and FreeCAD Scripting Basics. The reinforcement drawing functions can be used in macros and from the Python console by using the following functions. Create reinforcement drawing view. For one structure. From reinforcement drawing dot make underscore reinforcement underscore drawing import, make reinforcement drawing, reinforcement underscore drawing underscore page equals make reinforcement drawing, structure, rebars underscore list, view, rebars underscore stroke underscore width, rebars underscore color underscore style, rebars underscore color, structure underscore stroke underscore width, structure underscore color underscore style, structure underscore color, drawing underscore left underscore offset, drawing underscore top underscore offset, drawing underscore minute underscore right underscore offset, drawing underscore minute underscore bottom underscore offset, drawing underscore max underscore width, drawing underscore max underscore height. Template underscore file, dimension underscore left underscore offset, dimension underscore right underscore offset, dimension underscore top underscore offset, dimension underscore bottom underscore offset. Creates a reinforcement drawing view object for the given structure and rebar objects list. It returns the reinforcement underscore drawing underscore page of type tech draw, draw page. View specifies the view of drawing to be generated. It can be front, rear, left, right, top or bottom. Rebars underscore stroke underscore width specifies the stroke width of rebars in drawing SVG. Rebars underscore color underscore style specifies the color style of rebars. Set it to automatic to automatically select rebars color or custom to choose shape color value from variable rebars underscore color. Rebars underscore color specifies the fill color for rebars in drawing SVG. Format, RGB value should be between 0 to 1, so you may need to divide the value of RGB by 255 to get its value between 0 to 1. Make sure RGB must be float example 0.67, 0.0, 0.0. Structure underscore stroke underscore width specifies the stroke width of structure in drawing SVG. Structure underscore color underscore style specifies the fill style of the structure. Set it to automatic to automatically select structure color or custom to choose structure color value from variable structure underscore color. Structure underscore color specifies the fill color for structure in drawing SVG. Format, RGB. Drawing underscore left underscore offset specifies the left offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore top underscore offset specifies the top offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore minute underscore right underscore offset specifies the minimum right offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore minute underscore bottom underscore offset specifies the minimum bottom offset of the drawing view on template underscore file. Drawing underscore max underscore width specifies the maximum width of drawing on template underscore file. Drawing underscore max underscore height specifies the maximum height of drawing on template underscore file. Template underscore file is the template file to be used for the reinforcement drawing page. Dimension underscore left underscore offset specifies the left offset of the dimension from drawing. Dimension underscore right underscore offset specifies the right offset of the dimension from drawing. Dimension underscore top underscore offset specifies the top offset of the dimension from drawing. Dimension underscore bottom underscore offset specifies the bottom offset of the dimension from drawing. Expand. Example. For multiple structures. From reinforcement drawing dot make underscore reinforcement underscore drawing import, make structures reinforcement drawing, structure underscore drawing underscore page underscore dict equals make structures reinforcement drawing, structure underscore list equals none, rebars underscore list equals none, view equals front, rebars underscore stroke underscore width equals rebars underscore stroke underscore width, rebars underscore color underscore style equals rebars underscore color underscore style, rebars underscore color equals rebars underscore color, structure underscore stroke underscore width equals structure underscore stroke underscore width, structure underscore color underscore style equals structure underscore color underscore style, structure underscore color equals structure underscore color. Drawing underscore left underscore offset equals drawing underscore left underscore offset, drawing underscore top underscore offset equals drawing underscore top underscore offset, drawing underscore minute underscore right underscore offset equals drawing underscore mn underscore right underscore offset, drawing underscore minute underscore bottom underscore offset equals drawing underscore mn underscore bottom underscore offset, drawing underscore max underscore width equals drawing underscore max underscore width, drawing underscore max underscore height equals drawing underscore max underscore height, template underscore file equals template underscore file. It returns structure underscore drawing underscore page underscore dict, a dictionary with structure as key and corresponding reinforcement drawing page as the value. Structure underscore list is the list of structural objects to generate their reinforcement drawing. If not provided, structures will be selected from the active document acting as host for rebar objects. Rebars underscore list is the list of rebar objects to be included in the drawing. If not provided, rebars objects having host in structure underscore list will be selected from the active document. Expand. Example. Reinforcement dimensioning. Usage. 1. Open FreeCAD model containing reinforcement bars created using reinforcement add-on. 2. In FreeCAD Python console, copy the below code snippet to generate reinforcement drawing and dimensioning from different views for each arch structure element. From reinforcement drawing dot make underscore reinforcement underscore drawing import, make structures reinforcement drawing, for view in, front, rear, left, right, top, bottom struct underscore drawing underscore page underscore dict equals make structures reinforcement drawing, view equals view, perform underscore dimensioning equals true, for drawing underscore page in struct underscore drawing underscore page underscore dict dot values, drawing underscore view equals drawing underscore page views, 0, drawing underscore view dot set expression, left offset, u template, width, value 2. Width, value star dot scale 2, drawing underscore view dot set expression, top offset, u template, height, value 2, dot height, value star dot scale 2, drawing underscore view dot recompute, true, drawing underscore page dot recompute, true. Reinforcement dimensioning object. A rebar dimensioning SVG view object. Properties. Data parent drawing view, the parent reinforcement drawing view object containing the drawing of rebar object. Data rebar, the rebar object to perform dimensioning. Data waypoints type, the waypoints type of dimension line. It can be automatic, to automatically perform dimensioning of rebar object, or custom to use data waypoints to perform dimensioning. Data waypoints, a list of vector points to be used to generate a dimension line. Data text position type, the position type of dimension text. It can be start of line, mid of line, or end of line. Data dimension format, the dimension label format. Example, percent %m%, percent %c%, percent %d%, span equals percent %s here, percent %m dash rebar, mark percent %c dash rebar, amount percent %d dash rebar, diameter percent %s dash rebar, span length. Data font, the font family of dimension label. Data font size, the font size of the dimension label. Data stroke width, the stroke width of the dimension line. Data line style, the stroke style of the dimension line. It can be continuous, dash, dot, dash dot, or dash dot dot. Data line color, the color of the dimension line. Data text color, the color of the dimension label. Data line start symbol, the start symbol of the dimension line. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot, or none. Data line end symbol, the end symbol of the dimension line. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot, or none. Data line midpoint symbol, the midpoint symbol of the dimension line. It can be tick, dot, or none. Data dimension left offset, the left offset for automated reinforcement dimensioning. Data dimension right offset, the right offset for automated reinforcement dimensioning. Data dimension top offset, the top offset for automated reinforcement dimensioning. Data dimension bottom offset, the bottom offset for automated reinforcement dimensioning. Data single rebar underscore line start symbol, the dimension line start symbol, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot, or none. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Data single rebar underscore line end symbol, the dimension line end symbol, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot, or none. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Data multi rebar underscore line start symbol, the dimension line start symbol, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot, or none. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Data multi rebar underscore line end symbol, the dimension line end symbol, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot, or none. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Data single rebar underscore outer dimension, it specifies if dimension lines are to be outside of reinforcement drawing, in case of single rebar is visible. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Data multi rebar underscore outer dimension, it specifies if dimension lines are to be outside of reinforcement drawing, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Data single rebar underscore text position type, it specifies the dimension label position type, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be start of line, mid of line, or end of line. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Data multi rebar underscore text position type, it specifies the dimension label position type, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be start of line, mid of line, or end of line. It is used only when data waypoints type is set to automatic. Scripting. See also, Arch API, Reinforcement API and FreeCAD Scripting Basics. The reinforcement dimensioning functions can be used in macros and from the Python console by using the following functions. Create reinforcement dimensioning object. From reinforcement drawing.reinforcement dimensioning import, make reinforcement dimensioning object, dimension underscore object equals make reinforcement dimensioning object, rebar, parent underscore drawing underscore view, drawing underscore page equals none, dimension underscore label underscore format equals percent %m%, percent %c%, percent %d%, span equals percent %s, dimension underscore font underscore family equals deja vu sans, dimension underscore font underscore size equals 3, dimension underscore stroke underscore width equals 0.25, dimension underscore line underscore style equals continuous, dimension underscore line underscore color sad smiley 0.0, 0.0, 0.50, Dimension underscore text underscore color sad smiley 0.0, 0.33, 0.0. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol equals none. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol equals filled arrow. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol equals filled arrow. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol equals filled arrow. Dimension underscore line underscore mid underscore point underscore symbol equals dot. Dimension underscore left underscore offset underscore increment equals 10. Dimension underscore right underscore offset underscore increment equals 10. Dimension underscore top underscore offset underscore increment equals 10. Dimension underscore bottom underscore offset underscore increment equals 10. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim equals false. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim equals true. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type equals start of line. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type equals mid of line. Creates and returns a reinforcement dimensioning object for the given rebar object. Parent underscore drawing underscore view is the reinforcement drawing view object containing a drawing of rebar object. Drawing underscore page is the object of type TechDraw, draw page used to show parent underscore drawing underscore view. Dimension underscore label underscore format is the format used for the dimension label. Example, percent %m% percent %c% percent %d, span equals percent %s here, percent %m dash rebar, mark percent %c dash rebar, amount percent %d dash rebar, diameter percent %s dash rebar, span length. Dimension underscore font underscore family is the font family of dimension label. Dimension underscore font underscore size is the font size of the dimension label. Dimension underscore stroke underscore width is the stroke width of dimension line. Dimension underscore line underscore style is the stroke style of dimension line. It can be continuous, dash, dot, dash dot or dash dot dot. Dimension underscore line underscore color is the color of the dimension line. Format, RGB value should be between 0 to 1, so you may need to divide the value of RGB by 255 to get its value between 0 to 1. Make sure RGB must be float. Dimension underscore text underscore color is the color of the dimension label. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol is the dimension line start symbol, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol is the dimension line end symbol, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore start underscore symbol is the dimension line start symbol, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore line underscore end underscore symbol is the dimension line end symbol, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be filled arrow, tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore line underscore mid underscore point underscore symbol is the dimension line midpoint symbol. It can be tick, dot or none. Dimension underscore left underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the left offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore right underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the right offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore top underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the top offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore bottom underscore offset underscore increment is the increment in the bottom offset to move each new dimension label away from drawing. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim specifies if dimension lines are to be outside of reinforcement drawing, in case of single rebar is visible. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore outer underscore dim specifies if dimension lines are to be outside of reinforcement drawing, in case of multiple rebars are visible. Dimension underscore single underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type specifies the dimension label position type, in case of single rebar is visible. It can be start of line, mid of line, or end of line. Dimension underscore multi underscore rebar underscore text underscore position underscore type specifies the dimension label position type, in case of multiple rebars are visible. It can be start of line, mid of line, or end of line. Expand.